Godfather was a book by Mario Puzo, published in 1969, March 10th. It was put to the big screen by Francis Ford Coppola in 1972. This cinematic achievement is known as the best film in the world. I mean, I can't agree with that, but I mean, even though it's known as the best film in the world, it doesn't have to be your best film, favorite film in the world. Film is obviously extremely subjective, so it's always up to the viewer if they like a movie or not. But I'm proudly able to say that I love The Godfather. It's one of my favorite movies ever. Just everything about it. Marlon Brando is amazing. Al Pacino is amazing. Everybody in this film is amazing. Francis Ford Coppola is an amazing director. I say amazing a lot, but I don't know why. But this film is an actual masterpiece. Opinion. I know. This is just my review, how I think about it. If you don't like hearing what other people say about movies, you have every right to click off this video. This is completely my opinion on what I think about this film. Michael is such a fascinating character, and he's excellently played by Al Pacino. Him from wanting to have nothing to do with his family, to finally having to go, and he even becomes the Godfather. Talk about an amazing character arc. There I go again saying amazing. Nino Rota, forgive me if I pronounced it wrong, was an Italian composer who composed for The Godfather and this truly memorable score. It's just exquisite, if that's the word. It's just amazing, classic, iconic, just amazing. Marlon Brando in this film plays The Godfather, who is also in a couple other films such as A Streetcar Named Desire, Apocalypse Now, and On the Waterfront. So this will be the end of the review. There's nothing more to talk about or say what has already been said, so I definitely give this movie an A+. Now trust me, I know I'm not a critic by any stretch. I just love movies a lot. And I think I know a lot about movies, and I kind of just want to have this channel where I can just talk about them with you guys. Because when I talk about movies with other people, it drives them nuts. So I hope I can see you next time on another movie review. And, till next time, ECU out.